Howdy folks, this is Checkers back again with another episode of our Far Cry Primal Let's Play, this time with episode 39, which sees us starting out back here at base, not where we left off, but at least we're somewhere, I guess, and we can fast travel. So, let's jump to... over... where were we? We were here, we were going to try and get to yonder Great Scar Bear Hunt. So let's give that a whirl. And, uh-oh, somebody's in trouble or something. Oh. Okay, we got the Izila who are attacking our folks. And, that's good. Let's head up. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Urki has another mission already? Or did we just... No, run. Bad choice there, cat. Well, if Urki actually has another mission, let's go see what it is. Or did something go sideways with our last excursion? Urki's new stink. Help Urki defend himself against bears. Well, I know we were going to go after the big bear, but, well, you know, that is a little too tempting to pass by. Let's go see Urki. Dang!
Oh,
not a bear! Bear attack Urki every day! Every day! Bears like Urki stink! Oh, okay. Takar not like. Urki needs new stink. Urki needs new stink. Yes! Yes! Crazy wild! New stink to scare bear! You find stink, and you bring bear. Smart man. Bring bear? Yeah! You know it! Takar think Urki few stones short of hut. Okay, we go. Here is... what? Someplace 240 steps. But very up. Okay. Still very up. Goats. Oh, magic purple flower. With lots of shininess around it. And... not sure what that symbol is. Something is up. And there's a bloody handprint. Not really sure. What's going on there? Maybe we could climb? No. Okay. Well, let's just go up and look for Urki's new stink. Can't wait to see what we have to stick our hands in this time. Oh, don't attack my cat. Go. Grab some wood here. And there is a woolly rhino. Grab some red leaf to keep Red out of trouble. And I don't even know what that was. Maybe a bear. Okay, we go up this way. Past a horde of wolves. Okay, that's not going to work. Maybe something as simple as this. Well, it got him to leave. And we'll grab some more red leaf. And, oh, pack is already full. Grab some south maple. Three hardwood. Pack is almost full of hardwood. More mammoths. Running up over the hill. Oh, tapir. Hello, tapir. And mammoth. Mammoths get testy. Testier than they should. Let's get up here, just in case the mammoths do decide to get testy. 5 rhino dung, 3 honeycombs, and 1 brown bear tamed. Okay. Well, I guess Red, we're gonna have to have a guest star. So we might have to ask you to go back to your green room. 1 rhino dung. Awesome. Some more purple stuff. Maybe hunter sense will be helpful here. Oh yeah. Because rhino dung, mainly. 3 rhino dungs. Okay. Somehow I don't think that's something you'd find them counting that way. 1 rhino dung. No, just don't see it happening. Okay, and 4 rhino dungs. And okay, I guess the other one must be in here somewhere. You don't need to make a deposit, do you there, Rhino? Maybe it can be outside the yellow search area. Oh, there we go. And 5 rhino dungs. Outstanding. Truly, my backpack has rarely smelled better. Actually, pack is already full. Okay. So we don't need wood at the moment. Well, until I do like this, but let me just grab a little to replace that. Not Wenja. And not Izila anymore either. Okay. And here we are. What are we looking for this time? I wonder. Honeycombs. Okay, we've got 1 of 3. Honeycomb and rhino dung. Somehow, rhino dung, maybe honey, I don't see really making the bears wanna run the other direction. Okay, wait. I need one of those. So let's go to... Sorry, Red, not trying to be a... Okay, wait. Red, we should probably put away. Okay. Now we need to find that bear again. We may as well try and get our bear at the same time here. Hey bear, have some thing. Okay, that didn't work. That might work. Okay, easy there, Bar, easy. Okay, Bar. We have Bar now. Someone is making poor life choices. There we go. Okay, Barry, you can help. I mean, I know you're here to help Urki out too, but you know, you can help me out. I won't complain any if you decide that you need to bite some Azila. That's an awful lot of instrumentation for what, I'm not sure, but something is red up there. Not sure what. Okay, let's see. We still need honeycombs. We've got 1. Here's 2. And now we need a 3rd. I guess we can try Hunter Sight once more. Okay, and he even came down so we could search him. That was awfully thoughtful. All right. Hey, Bard, do you know where there's any honeycombs? I think there's one of those mask things or something that we broke the other day. Or something. I don't know if that's a glitch or if there's actually something right there. Nope, there was a mask there. Okay, well, now we've gotten two of them. Let's do that. And that. And see if we can't find a third honeycomb for Urki. Oh, this search area is bigger than I thought it was. Okay. If I was a honeycomb, where would I hide? I want to think somewhere around this giant log, but... Oh no, that's where I got the first one. Just the other side. Okay, maybe it was further back here and I didn't notice it when I came up. Like right there. Okay. Uh-oh. What is grumbling? You could go run away. We won't hurt you unless we have to. Huh. You can relax there. And so can you. Yeah, you could feel free to jump in on this stuff, dude. And have some meat. Enjoy that as well. Some red leaf. Are we full of that yet? Yeah, we are. Okay. Oh, bear. And now we need to figure out how to get down there. Honestly, I'm not even sure how I got up here. Is this Urki's little lake? Let's zip on down here. Okay, well. Who are you? Oh, it's Urki with his stone armor. Well, I knew we didn't kill him anyway. Oh boy. Now, Urki, go make new stink. Wait here. Wait here. Wait here. Oh, Urki. Oh, Urki. Oh, Urki. Urki ready. Okay. Okay. You got it, Urki. Bar, can you come up here, please, and knock the daylights out of Urki, please? Well done, Bar. Oh, Urki. You cracked me up, man. 1,300 experience, though. Okay, let's take a look at our skills now that we actually have some. 6. Use weapons while moving body. Extra health would be nice. Craft 4 arrows instead of 2. Actually, let's grab that. And what do we have here? Reduced fall damage. Bow handling. I guess bow handling couldn't hurt. Let's grab that. Okay. Oh. Okay, Urki. Good luck with that. Thank you, Bar. I think we will call you and let you know if you will be cast in the part. But for now, we will bring Red back. Red, you want to crack at Urki too? I think We've probably spent too much time with Urki to go and do the bear again. So, what else can we do? Well, let's head back to base and see. There are a bunch of folks with quests back there. Tensei would probably be a whole episode on his own, so let's go see what this big yellow dot over here is. Yes, Wenja. Okay, it is our Izila convert, apparently. And Izila took a Wenja man. They saw me. What Wenja man? Soon they come to kill me. Or make me build standing stones. What Wenja man? They take him for sacrifice. Sacrifice? Sunwalkers kill Wenja for sacrifice. Tell him. Tell him why. For Suxli, the sun. Wenja blood makes Suxli smile on our fields. Go, Takar. You can save the Wenja. I stay with Sunwalker. He can teach me more Izila words. And I can poke him with my stick, because that too is important. Alright, so let's find that. Here we go. Roshani of the Izila, save a Wenja hunter from an Izila sacrifice. Okay, I think we're going to have to go up no matter what, but this might be the closest way to get there from here. And let's crank off all our arrows. Oh, I didn't set the marker on to... There we go. And that is 400 steps this way. Okay, Red, we're rolling. We gotta save somebody from sacrifice at the hands of the Izila. So, let's roll. Cruise across the river here. Gonna leave even the stones. Let's just get to this, because I don't imagine being sacrificed is a whole lot of fun. And I would not be a good leader if I allowed that to happen. Watch the guy already be sacrificed. Let's see, maybe this way. Something, maybe an eagle. Yeah, he's moving too fast to be anything else. Okay. Takar need shotgun bow. Goat, hello goat. Okay, blood sacrifice. Oh, these are those stones I was wondering about. This is gonna be something. Okay. Okay. Okay, we need to go. Make sure to hit the right targets. That's all we can ask for. You got blue on you. You're marked as a target. Okay, let's get to this. Okay, she's down. A priestess has arrived. Okay, we must be actually just defending from sacrifice here. So, let's... Okay, okay, okay. Kill the Izila priestess. Yes, we will do that. And I'll take that back, thanks. And now we go back to our bow. Crank off some more arrows. See if we can help Red there. Okay. Let's get you off of there, Sunshine. Okay, okay, that's great. Now get off the thing. Whew. 1950 experience. And a new villager for a population total of 187. Hey, Red, you're gonna need some meat. And I guess we got a skill point out of that. Not too shabby. Let's look over some of these folks, see if we can collect anything like spears. I think that other priestess might be holding one for me. Kind as she is. Thank you so much. Yeah, okay, let's go back to B-bombs. Break that. What is that symbol? A little blue man. Place. Okay, we have placed a spirit totem. Walja would be proud, I imagine. Okay. And I don't think we really need to search all the Izila around here. I doubt that will do anything for us. But when just search and rescue. Maybe we have time for this. Let's give it a shot. There is Wenja there. Oh, hello, Bar. Poor life choice, Bar. And I will prove it to you. Okay, and skin the bar as it rolls. Secret Wenja trick. It's like very quickly process your bear. And down we go. Okay. And let's see. 50 steps. Of course, we have no idea where this is going to lead. Yeah, yeah. I'm here. What you got? Izila in the mountains take Wenja. Cut them open on stone. Some Wenja still alive. Takar, go free them. Okay. I'm guessing that is right there. Okay, so we need to go this way. 300 steps, back up. Okay, you guys could build me an elevator on this mountainside. If you'd be so kind. On the plus side, Takar gets his cardio. A lot. 200 steps that way. And two down. Let's just grab the arrows off them as we go. And 100. Some Wenja over there. Chatting about the local sports team. And not my best shooting, but got the job done. Dead Mammoth Hill. Oh, Mammoth, Mammoth. Huh. Takar learn new Wenja word. Hey, hey. Oh, snakes. Where'd it go? Lousy snakes. Okay, let's see. 67. How do we get up there? Is there a grapple point, maybe? Oh, come on. There's got to be some way up there. What is that? Seriously, what is that? Oh, 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 I saw a grapple point for a moment. Okay. Okay, okay, we're doing it. Somehow, we're doing it. Okay, Takar. 34 steps that way, across the log. Help Wenja search and rescue. Okay, we got another one of those. Meet a guy, go to a place, do a thing. Okay, blood trail. Okay, I guess we can do this. Search quick, Southstone. That'll work. Okay. Search for the captive Wenja. Okay, well, let's get back to Bo and... Good night, Sunshine. Search for the captive Wenja. Well, there's a whack load of Wenja up here, that's for sure. Or not Wenja, Zila. Thank you, Red. Having a little trouble seeing that one through the bushes. Okay. Sometimes you just gotta take your shot. Okay. Search. Wenja fight here, bad wound. Okay, well, I'm guessing maybe this way. We've got more Azila. Why can I not hit that guy? Eat some meat. I got set on fire. How's them legs armored? There, Sunshine. Okay, sorry that they got you there, Red. Where you at, boy? Let's get you some meat. Nice catch. And how am I doing for meat while we're at it? Have some myself. Is this guy? He's already gone. Let's get you loose. You save many Wenja. Well, I thank you for my life. Huzzah! Sorry I didn't get to you in time, brother. Alright, well. Let's crank off some arrows. And... Huh! There's that. Let's see, how are we doing on skills already? 3, we're up to 3. Reduced fall damage. Actually, could use that. And now... Well, let's head back to base. I think... At least then we'll understand why we start there next time. And, let's see... This is episode 39, so I think we will be back in episode 40 already. Imagine that. Alrighty, folks. This has been Checkers with another episode of our Far Cry Primal Let's Play. And I would like to remind you that I have a Twitter link in the description of the video and on my channel main page. If you're on mobile, it'll be on my channel about page. Also, if you look in the upper right-hand corner, you will see a small letter I with a white circle around it. These are cards and links to other videos that I've made. I would like to thank you for watching. I hope you found the video entertaining and maybe just a little informative. I would like to invite you to subscribe and ask you to please take care.